Hi, this is Tom Parker and you're watching officialcharts.com. What is coming up for Tom Parker? I've just been in the studio a bunch, to be honest with you. I think when you come out of a band, you know, especially out of a boy band, I think it's easy to, you know, to go down that singing route and be like, you know, I'm going to be a solo artist. But for me, my passion never really lay in that area. I never particularly wanted to be a singer, solo artist. I always want, like, my passion always lay in dance music. Ever since I was growing up, I always, you know, went to raves, dubstep, drum and bass, house music. So I felt like it was a natural transition, you know, to move into that world. And it is going to be tough, you know, because I think you have to change a lot of people's opinions. But like I said, I've just been stuck into the studio. I've buried myself away for the last year, pretty much just, you know, writing music, producing music. So yeah, that's to come, I think, over the new year. So I'm out to prove people wrong, you know. I feel like it's a very political world out there, really political. Music industry's gone really political for me. But yeah, I just want to, you know, make a point or prove people wrong that, you know, you can be in a pop world and then still transition into, you know, different genres of music. So yeah, that's the aim. You know what, for me, the one goal I think that I want to achieve is I would love to have a top 10 record with a song that I produced. That would be ultimate goal. Like, we've had, as a band, we had 2 number ones, we had 9 top 10s, which was amazing. And I, you know, it was an amazing achievement. But I think when you step away and you push yourself into a different genre of music that's got, you know, super talented people in, you know, dance and house, I think for me, that'll be an achievement, like, to tick off the list is, you know, just for people to go, that song's amazing. So yeah, that'll be good.